cutting Pilot's ability to ship ethanol from its plant in Nebraska to these markets by 50% will substantially reduce the amount of gasoline available in these markets because we can't blend the ethanol into the gasoline, and would result in a further increase in prices during times when gasoline prices are up 48% since April 2021.